Bangkok, oriental setting, and the city don't know what the city is getting. The creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner.
Okay, well, as I speak to you, we are on a bus from Bangkok to Mae Sot. And I don't know if I've told anyone this before, but gee, I hate buses. Some random Mel Gibson movie dubbed into Thai. But look, let's not talk about that. Let's talk about what we did in Bangkok today. First thing this morning, went to Christchurch in Bangkok. And that was interesting. Church service with an Anglican form, but evangelical. And it was great meeting a rich diversity of people from so many different nations. Oh, gee, I hate buses. But look, as we walked around, we were confronted with a number of things, from the poverty we saw on the streets to some of the sheer opulence in some of the shopping centres around Bangkok. Oh man, buses, they annoy me. But look, the best thing we did today was meet a few people involved in ministry. First, Dan and Rachel and their kids. They're here in Bangkok. They've been here for about 6 months doing language learning, but looking to work in areas like child safety here in Bangkok. And it's interesting to hear their stories of their life so far. And the other people we met were Peter and Inika Cook. Peter's the senior minister at Christchurch. It was great to hear their own stories of their faith journeys and stories of the challenges and opportunities of ministry in such an interesting setting. Look, even though we are on this bus and we hate buses, we are having a great trip. And here is some proof.
Science going to be the witness to the ultimate test of cerebral fitness. This grips me more than would a muddy old river or reclining Buddha. Thank God I'm only watching the game, controlling it.